So every night she has to wait till that one gets done before she eats?
Well, when I have the buckets, what I do,
what I do is I pour one right here, because I leave that open, but she comes to right here, and then I dump it right there so she can come in. That's also how I lock them in, because if she's right here, she tries to run past her, and she's not moving once she's eating. I wish I at least had a long...